Appreciate that. Let's hear it for Freddie Kasha.